So this is provided by CBSE. You have already seen that CBSE has given you the question bank. Now, in this question bank, all the questions are very important as directly they can be asked in your board exam. So in this, they have given you this series based question. Now, how to explain it is, first import pandas. Why we do it? We want to use all the functions of pandas. So any function of pandas, if you have to use like series, data frame, any function, you have to import pandas. Now I am giving here as PD as Elias name, so that instead of writing pandas.series, I will use here PD.series. So I want to create a series. For that, I have to use this PD.series. For that, I am importing pandas. Second is a list one is given with numbers. List two is given with all the sports. Now, school is the series which is created using pd.series function, and in which list one is our data and list two is our index. So the first column will be your list two, swimming, TT, etc., and the second column will be 1, 2, 3, 4, these data. Now, the name of the school I have given as little. Don't tell that it is changed to little. It is given, new name is being given as little. It will be displayed down. The name of the series school is little. Now, print school into two. Now, this confusion was there. If it is list one, then two times the complete list will be repeated. But if school into two means, each data will be multiplied by two and then it will be displayed. Now, next was tail three. So this head is the first part and tail is the last one. So last three will be displayed. So this was your correct. Last three will be displayed along with the index. Then school TT means TT is having value 2, so 2 data will be displayed. And the last one was slicing 2 colon 4. So in this case, 2 colon 4 means 0, 1, 2. So from skating, we will start and 3. 4 will not be printed. So only skating and Khokko, that is 3 and 4 will be printed. So your answer was correct. Only at the beginning, little bit mistakes you were doing it. Now, the questions which are given here, choose the correct name of the series. Give the answers of this. Choose the correct name of the series object given below. What is the name of the object? I will show you the output also. Here, the output is there. You can see the output will be displayed. So, first question was to print the data series name into two. So, you have seen here two. Data is multiplied by 2, first one. Tail 3, the last 3 was displayed here. And everywhere you can see the name is displayed as little. This you have to be careful while writing the output, because till now you were not writing this line. While writing the output, you were writing only this much. But once this name is being given, now, whenever output you will write, you will give this name colon and the name you have to give. This you have to give now. Name is little. So, in every output you have to give, name is little. Now, the next one was tail. So, this was correct. Then, TT's data was 2, correct. Then, 2 colon 4. So, skating and Khokko was displayed. So, this your answer was correct. Now, the next part was your MCQ. So tell, choose the correct name of the series object given below. Switch on your mic and give me the answer. Cool, very good. Next, choose the correct output of the following statement. Tail 3, just now you have done.
Ma'am, B.
B, last 3 will be
B,
displayed.
ma'am.
B, correct, very good. Next,
A, ma'am. Ma'am, A.
A, correct.
Ma'am, A.
A, yes. Then identify the correct output for this.
A, ma'am.
A, yes. That is
Ma'am,
two
A.
and yes, A is correct. Skating and Khokho. that is two values will be printed. Yes, now output of school into 2, statement 1.
Ma'am, B.
B.
B. B.
Yes,
B.
Each value is multiplied by 2. So here the answer is being given. This name was asked. So name was little. One in one series name was asked. Let me check once. Huh? This is your question. And here the name of the series was asked. So name of the series, yes, correct. Little was your name. So this is over. Now the answers are given. This is given by CBSE only. All the answers are given. So like this, the case study will be asked. Just this question bank I will share with you. Just go through all the case studies. And when we will do data frame, so rest was data frame question. Let me see if series, any other question. Like this series is given to create a series. Now tell me the answer of this. Has been assigned to a code to create a series S1. You have to create S1 from this first. Huh?
Import pandas as PD.
Very good. Then second line.
S1 is equal to PD dot series.
Yes.
In parenthesis and in square brackets, we will write the values.
Yes.
And
100,
then
200, 300. All right. This values.
Yes, ma'am. And comma index is equal to A, B and in single quotes.
Very good.
A, B, C, D, E. And then parenthesis close and then print S1 and
yes.
It will print like this.
Yes.
One.
Any other method, anybody? Your answer is correct.
We can create separate list and then we can...
Yes. So list 1 and list 2 you can create. So list 1 equals to this 100, 200, 300 you can write in square bracket. List 2 you can create and in that you can write A, B, C, D, E. And then pd.series list 1, comma index equals to list 2. Yes, this is the second method. Now we will see what questions are asked here. Now with reference to the above answer given questions, choose the command that will give the following output. So S1 is created. Now you tell me which command will give you this output.
Ma'am, S1 in square bracket 2 is 2, 4. Yes, ma'am. 4 and 4.
This is 0, this is 1, your answer is correct little bit.
1:3.
1:3, yes.
1:3.
So the answer will be, you have to give the output, so print in round bracket, parenthesis, you will write S1 in square bracket, 1:3.
1:3, ma'am.
Yes. So, from here, which answer?
C.
Very
good.
Yes. Next question. Help him to identify the correct statement that can be used to extract the value with the index C. So, index C, you have to extract. So, which one is the correct answer?
D.
Which one?
D.
Yes, D is the correct answer. Very good. Very good. Next question. Which of the following command... All right, this LOC and IOC we will do. This is similar to slicing only. So, this we will do it afterwards. Now, next question is, which of the following command will display the series by adding 10 in each value? You have to add 10 in the series. So, which one is the correct answer?
B.
B, yes.
B.
Yes,
B,
S1 plus 10. So, B is your correct answer, correct. Next, wants to delete the value against index D. So you want to delete D index. So which one you will, which is the correct answer?
B.
D is the correct answer. Very good. Understood how to give the answer? So this is your correct answers. So this is over. So today's class is over. Now this question bank I am sharing, which CBC has issued just yesterday only, we got this CBC's question bank. You just go through. Obviously, we haven't done till now the data frames and the pipe plot and networking. SQL you can solve. SQL you have already done. So SQL you solve it, all the questions, as well as these series questions also. If you have any more series question, that you solve it. So I think time is over. Yes. So thank you. Have a nice day.